ransomware attacks continue to increase across the world. As cybercriminals become more successful with ensnaring victims with ransomware, we're seeing trends where attackers are leveraging new ways to extort money from their victims. From ransoms on data, to leaking if ransoms are not paid, and now distributed denial of service attacks. Recently, when a $100,000 ransomware negotiation stalled, attackers from the SunCrypt ransomware gang intensified their attack on their victims by using DDoS. Now, this means that when the money wasn't paid, the attacker continually overwhelmed the small business's network with more traffic than it could accommodate. This further crippled them. And ultimately, this led to the ransom being paid. In the past, we have witnessed DDoS attacks used as a smokescreen, but the use of them being chained together with a ransomware attack after data was stolen makes them that much more effective against smaller targets. As we monitor these escalating trends and the use of new techniques that cybercriminals employ, Acronis Cyber Protect stops these type of attacks before they can do any damage, so it never leads to payment negotiations with potential DDoS attacks. The advanced heuristic engine stops ransomware before it can lock down your system. No ransomware, no negotiations, and no DDoS.